Volunteers coming together today to build a brighter future for people in Syracuse. Navals from Habitat for Humanity and Geddes Federal working to help build a house along Fairdale Ave. It's part of a program called Banking for the Builds. That's where local financial institutions help build a house in partnership with a deserving home buyer in the program. A lot of the people who worked on the home today are return volunteers who have worked on other projects for Habitat for Humanity.